dying will tell. Yeah, only my dying will tell.
Hi, my name is Stephen Sindoni. Our story today is entitled, How Many More Soldiers Have to Die? In today's video, I'd like to share with you the latest Iraq war facts. The results and statistics were as of January 31st, 2012. There has been 4,487 U.S. soldiers killed and 32,223 U.S. soldiers that were seriously injured. And in the Afghanistan war, there have been 1,780 U.S. soldiers killed and over 14,000 U.S. soldiers that have been wounded. And there have been at least 8 U.S. soldiers who are dead from overdoses while defending the poppy fields. Isn't it time for us to put an end to these senseless wars? If we do not learn from the past, we will be doomed to repeat it.
All I ask of living is to have no chains on me. And all I ask of dying is to go naturally. Only wanna go naturally. Here I go! Don't wanna go by the devil, don't wanna go by the demon, don't wanna go by Satan, don't wanna die uneasy. Just let me go naturally. And when I'm dead, dead and gone, there'll be in a world to carry on, yeah.